Okay, here we go.
And action.
War for the Planet of the Apes, at its heart, is about the intimate relationship between these characters. What's so exciting is that we are capturing the actor's performance, tracking that into these photoreal apes.
You're him. You're Caesar.
I fight only to protect apes.
You're not just standing in for the role until the magic's done later on. You're not just representing the character. You are the character for real.
Andy Serkis is an incredible actor. He has such an understanding of Caesar from the inside.
You're letting us go?
Tell your colonel, leave us the woods. You will see we are not savages.
When you're in the audience, what you're really looking for is that emotional connection.
That can't be done by just somebody in a gray suit that's just doing the body movements. That has to come from trained talent.
Have you come to save your apes?
I came for you.
Weta is a high-level visual effects company. They are the best.
Between what Andy did and Weta did, the audience can become Caesar emotionally. Weta is creating pure artistry for us. All of those details that make the illusion complete, Weta is pushed that further.
A typical shot will start with capture being done on set.
Weta can take this motion capture data and make that translate into a character that you actually can relate to.
And action, Andy.
The way that you can read genuine emotion has reached another level.
Oh, no!
It looks insanely realistic. It's just such a brilliant technology, and I've embraced it, and I actively want to push the boundaries. So that this movie is the most thrilling on every single level.
Apes together, strong.